All right, I'm here looking for Sally. She's never to be found. She always gets here before me, at least 30 minutes. Where's Sarasota, Sally? Where are you at?
Here I am!
What are you doing back there?
I'm with my cast! Come on, guys!
Yeah!
Yeah! Let's start the show!
Let's do it!
It's Tyler.
And Sarasota Sally.
And we are out.
And about Sarasota.
Where are we at today, Sarasota Sally?
Criarte Latino.
That's right. You know what I say. Let's go on in, take a gander. All right, we're inside now. We are here with Alexandro. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
We're so excited to be here today. Tell our viewers a little bit about what's going on here with your community.
Well, this is Criarte Latino. This is the first and only one Spanish-speaking theater company in Sarasota and Bradenton.
Habla español.
Se habla español, claro que sí.
Sí, all right.
So we established this in 2012. We started with one play every 6 months, and now we're doing one play every single month.
Wow.
And we have our own plays now.
So what are your plays based upon? What are the
we do basically comedy. I think that's what people want to see. They want to come and laugh for 2 hours, forget about everything else. So that's basically what we do. We have our next play coming in 2 weeks, July 21st, 22nd, 28th, and 29th.
Great. And so how many cast members do you currently have?
I have 7 people.
7 people. And how do they find you?
I post a casting on Facebook. I was surprised that a lot of people came to the casting.
Wow.
And I choose the best ones, I will say.
Yeah, exciting. So what are all these pictures that are on the wall?
Those pictures are for the plays that we did for the last 6 months.
Wow. Exciting. So talk a little bit about some of the plays that you're doing that's coming up, as well as some of the plays that you have done that are real popular.
Well, one thing that I want to mention is that we did A Christmas Carol.
Wow.
I was Scrooge. You can, see the pictures. But people love it. The best thing about this comedy was, or this play, was that nobody had experience. I was the only one with experience, so it was really good for me to show them what to do.
Wow. So we're gonna take a gander, we're gonna go inside, and we're gonna let you know exactly what's going on here tonight. All right, look who we found. It's Carolina. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
This is one of the stars of the big action thriller over here, right?
Right.
So let's talk a little bit about what you're doing with the group over here.
So this is a rehearsal for a show next weekend and the weekend after. It's called La Remolienda, which is a really cute story, and it's pretty funny. It's gonna be July 21st, 22nd, 28th, and 29th. So wow, you better come see us.
So let's talk a little bit what the story is gonna be about.
So I'm the mom of 3.
The mom?
Yeah, I'm gonna look old, I promise. So I'm the mom of 3 guys that are in their early 20s. We come to the city. We're actually from the farm, pretty much. And then we come to the city. We come to a house where it's pretty much am I allowed to say bad words? It's a happy house.
Okay.
So they run into, 3 girls that are very attractive, but they don't really know what's going on because they're not familiar with girls. So they end up pretty much falling in love at the end, but it's pretty funny because the girls don't want them to know exactly what they do for a living.
Right.
And the guys have never been around girls. So that's the story.
So let's talk about your experience. Have you had some past experience in school, maybe, with drama?
So I'm from Colombia, and I did some acting there in school, middle school, high school, and I took some workshops. And then here, I've been with this group since 2012, so that's given me some great experience.
Wow, exciting. Yeah. So what do you think is going to be next for this place? I mean, it's just been growing and growing, it seems, right?
We have lots of projects, a lot of projects. So We're going to start doing some things in English. That's our plan. So you guys can come see us and actually understand what's going on.
That's right. It must be great, too, for the Spanish-speaking community as well, because there's really no other kind of group for that, right? No,
that's right. Either. So we're the only ones, and that's why we're seeing a lot of results, like good results, because we see a lot of new people, new faces. Before, we will have like the tickets that we sold in pre-sale, so pretty much the ones that we sold in advance. And for the last shows, we have actually a lot of people showing up at the door. And wow. new people. When we go around the city, a lot of people say, "Hey, Carolina!" And I'm like, so they know us because of the place. So it's a pretty cool feeling.
Exciting. Stay with us. There's so much more to come. It'll give you a little sneak peek of what's really happening.
¿No ves que la vieja no paga desde el mes pasado?
¡Ay, claro! Y justo cuando los mariposones son los que vienen cuando solamente hay luz, ¿acaso vamos a tener que estar a pura vela?
¿Quién dijo eso? Porque los que yo conozco les gusta estar a oscuritas.
Sí, pues.
Bueno. ¿Ustedes qué hay ahí para después? Yo les dije hace rato que acaban las mesas y prendieron las velas. Imagino que uno se haga la olla, ya están ahí más que chismeando, pues.
Mire, doña Rebeca, si quisiéramos nosotras estar de empleadas, lugares mejores que este estaríamos, para que usted se lo sepa, y no una remolienda como esta.
Pues nadie la tiene barra, mija. Oigan, esta garuta, cuando usted quiera, puede ir largándonos a ver yo qué deja casa donde está. El papá, el hijo, el abuelo está detrás de ella y ella feliz de colipronta, la colicaliente.
¡Ay, mire! ¿Y eso que se le olvidó? El chofer, los nietos, los peones. ¡Claro! Pero si al cuerpo hay que darle lo que el cuerpo pide, pues. Ni que yo me quedara así tan feliz y tonta.
Bueno, Charlie, me trabajo. Que hoy los necesito que trabajen rapidito porque esta noche vamos a tener visitas muy importantes.
¿Qué? ¿Y es que va a venir el administrador de la... compañía eléctrica?
¿Y quién les fue con el chisme de esto?
Ah, no, nadie, doña Rebeca, si era solo
sí,
broma.
Claro, ya les creí, bromita.
Sí, doña Rebeca.
¿Quién fue la que le dijo? ¿Quién?
No, nadie. Yo le repito, era solo broma.
Bueno, pero además, ¿cuál es la joda? Si usted, ¿acaso es que nunca ha tenido un amigo o qué?
Y es que era amigo suyo.
Es que en realidad... él fue mi más que amigo.
Y si fue más que su amigo, ¿cómo es que le fue a cortar la luz eléctrica entonces?
Pues no es que no fue a mí nomás, a Talondrán. Fue a todo el pueblo que le cortó la luz. Pero venga, yo les cuento la historia, venga. ¿Cómo les parece ese día de buena luz?
So come check out
La Remolienda.
And call 646-808-5588.
Out and About Sarasota, sponsored by the following.
This has been an Out and About Media Production, a product of Sarasota Socialites.